What does God say about heaven? Part 2. 1 Samuel chapter 5 verse 12 And the men that died not were smitten with the emerods, and the cry of the city went up to heaven. Job chapter 16 verse 19 Also now, behold, my witness is in heaven, and my record is on high. Job chapter 20 verse 27 The heaven shall reveal his iniquity, and the earth shall rise up against him. Job chapter 26 verse 11 The pillars of heaven tremble and are astonished at his reproof. Job chapter 28 verse 24 For he looketh to the ends of the earth, and seeth under the whole heaven. Job chapter 37 verse 3 He directeth it under the whole heaven, and his lightning unto the ends of the earth. Psalms 19:6 His going forth is from the end of the heaven, and his circuit unto the ends of it, and there is nothing hid from the heat thereof. Psalms 33:13 The Lord looketh from heaven, he beholdeth all the sons of men. Psalms 53:2 God looked down from heaven upon the children of men, to see if there were any that did understand, that did seek God. Psalms 78:23 Though he had commanded the clouds from above, and opened the doors of heaven. Psalms 85:11 Truth shall spring out of the earth, and righteousness shall look down from heaven. Psalms 104:12 By them shall the fowls of the heaven have their habitation, which sing among the branches. Psalms 113:6 Who humbleth himself to behold the things that are in heaven, and in the earth. Psalms 115:15 Ye are blessed of the Lord which made heaven and earth. Psalms 119:89 Lamed. Forever, O Lord, thy word is settled in heaven. Psalms 121:2 My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Psalms 146:6 Which made heaven, and earth, the sea, and all that therein is, which keepeth truth forever. Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 1 To everything there is a season, and a time to every purpose under the heaven. Matthew chapter 5 verse 3 Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew chapter 6 verse 1 Take heed that ye do not your alms before men, to be seen of them, otherwise ye have no reward of your Father which is in heaven. Matthew chapter 6 verse 9 After this manner therefore pray ye, Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Matthew chapter 13 verse 47 Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a net, that was cast into the sea, and gathered of every kind. Matthew chapter 22 verse 2 The kingdom of heaven is like unto a certain king, which made a marriage for his son. Matthew chapter 22 verse 30 For in the resurrection they neither marry, nor are given in marriage, but are as the angels of God in heaven. Matthew chapter 24 verse 36 But of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels of heaven, but my Father only. Matthew chapter 28 verse 18 And Jesus came and spake unto them, saying, All power is given unto me in heaven and in earth. Mark chapter 1 verse 11 And there came a voice from heaven, saying, Thou art my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Mark chapter 7 verse 34 And looking up to heaven, he sighed, and saith unto him, Ephphatha, that is, be opened. Mark chapter 13 verse 32 But of that day and that hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels which are in heaven, neither the Son, but the Father. Mark chapter 16 verse 19 So then after the Lord had spoken unto them, he was received up into heaven, and sat on the right hand of God.